Welcome back. It's been a while. Hello, not the Enchantress. Well, I kind of don't remember how to play this. It's been a very long time. Hey, buddy, you wanna... Oh, wow, this is cool. Oh. I do not. Okay, I'll just. The door can be jump select. I'm gonna restart this. Welcome back to the new Gudamus. We have better quality. We have better quality, that's really it. We're not any funnier. But we have the higher quality now. Bye, not Enchantress. I don't. There we go. I kinda don't remember the controls. Oh, that didn't... What do I have? Bubble frog, hammer, and that. Oh. Do I have any way of getting up? Oh yeah, I have this thing. I can dash up. I keep forgetting. Because it's not very apparent that I can do so. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, how did I win? Ugh. Okay, sure. The final king lies just ahead. Do not wander from your path. Soon your house of cards will collapse. Treat your allies wisely and you can still find what you seek. What does that mean? What does that mean? I don't get it. King's Roosts. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna use this to charge up the I forgot how hard this was. Wait. No, I can still do this. The D-pad on the Wii isn't the Wii Pro controller isn't perfect. Okay. This is like, I've forgotten that while I enjoy doing this, this is not a very good for just casual, just saying shit content. Casual content does not fit challenge runs. Please die. Although, Shovel Knight has always had banger music. That shouldn't have worked, but it sure did. I don't have the reflexes anymore. Oh yeah, there's only two checkpoints. That's gonna be a pain. Why did I do that? That was... They are an annoyance, but at the same time I can use them as backup damage. That
Oh my god, really?
It's right there.
I'd love to go for it, but no.
Oh, these guys. They're annoying as well. I know there was a secret up there, but I'm just not gonna bother with it. Well, that was stupid of me. I can do this, though. I just have to not screw it up. I'll take it.
It is a massive waste of vigor, but... Oh, no.
Oh, that works? Fine. Boss time? Already? This boss might actually be really hard. What is happening? Oh, she does kind of fight like the Enchantress. Come on. Dude, come on. Get over here. Damn. I was really hoping I could- I'm gonna die. Yep.
Damn it. Yep, this fight is gonna be really hard. I think the confetti is actually gonna have to be used here. It seems to do a decent bit of damage. If you can just... Damn, I was actually trapped in there. There was nothing I could do. Do I not have enough max vigor? 70 is not a good number to have, so I shouldn't do that at the start of every round. Really? That doesn't count? Damn it! Yeah, and there's no way to get Vigo back. Nope. Do that. Fuck! They move faster than I can. Is this fight impossible right now? Shit. I keep assuming after I fall. Also, I'm just playing really sloppy. Alright, that's fine. And by fine, I mean absolutely not. Yep. Oh, that did more damage than I thought it'd do. I dashed there. Damn. Come on. Fuck. I hate that as well. If you get them in a position where you can just bounce off them infinitely, the game just goes, no, you're just gonna take damage now. Fucking hell. This is gonna be an entire episode. I'm probably gonna call King Birda, but you get the shit kicked out of you. There we go. Oh, God. That was rough. Oh. The Enchantress. Oh no, dialogue was disastrous. Showing your minds, Justice Crown has already afforded my plans ample time. Toodaloo, imbeciles. Okay. And my own voice and above other plans, maybe I can help. Yeah, let's kill her. let's just murder her. Oh yeah, I haven't been collecting shit during episodes. Yep. Yeah, let's kill her. Got any goods? There we go. I don't need any armor. Is there anything over here that I could use? That one's good. This is also good. But I want to see. Give me some more health. That'd also make the fight easy. I forgot that we didn't have max health. Almost. Alright, I'll be back. Upgraded health, upgraded vigor. I would call an episode for comedy's sake. Did we miss? I feel like there was another artifact we can get. Oh, it's that one where we have to get the... I have to get the red eggs in here to get it. Well, let's try that. I thought we did get the red exit. And a seemingly free thing that I just didn't bother getting for some reason. Cool. Yeah, we did the... Oh. Oh? How long have we been able to do that? Wait, I'm confused. Yeah, we go up a set distance. We can go higher with the hammer? That is a technique that I will coin hammer boosting. What the shit? I mean, surely someone's figured that out already, but god damn, that's cool. That's gonna help us. I'm intrigued for the post-game cleanup. I have to time this very well. It's just so easy to take damage. That's probably why I didn't do the right exit of this place. Because it's just so awful. So I guess for post-game cleanup, we now have just an easy way to get height if we need it. We can just hammer boost. I wish that could help us with any of the ones we haven't done. Oh. I have a feeling I can make this jump. Okay, I didn't. That's possible. It's not even hard. So you may be thinking, three or two or one episodes in a row? Is it the return of Gudamus, the show that we've always wanted to watch and no one doesn't watch? And to that, sure. It's actually kind of hard. Never mind, it's really easy. That's fine. Oh my god, that's awesome! Yikes. I swear we did this. Right? I swear we did this. Am I just stupid? Can we do... We can't do this yet. So let me think over the five jumps we have. No, we can't do any of them, because four of them are before we get the airship. Oh, I have to fight Tinker Knight now. Fuck. Oh god, he's trying. Oh
That is such a sick tech. I love that. We're really doing...
Is this fight possible? Well, thankfully... Like... I can get the first few hits in, but apart from that... Oh my god. Fuck off my turf, dude. That part's cool. I can do that. It should be possible. It's just real hard. Ah, fuck! That's unreasonably hard without jumping. Thank fuck. Alright. Next episode, we're fucking doing this. Catch ya. Fuck. Welcome back. Last time, we spent a lot of time fighting King Birda, and then I went, wait, are we missing a thing? Like a antique? Also, we learned hammer boosting. Didn't know it was a tech beforehand. Now we know it is a tech, and that's sick. Oh, wait. When I left, it undid that. Fuck it. It's fine, probably. So now we have to... I mean, hopefully we do this without the rats fucking up our steez. But that's fine. And now we go to the hard part. Dying. Oh, God. Thing is, we probably don't need it. Maybe this is just something we'll use for... Because I was originally going to use it because it's the gyro boots. The last spin, and every time you use it, which I think is like... Two... I think it uses two bigger. Okay. He just decided he didn't want to. Nah, we're not doing this.